technology is shaping architecture. It never stops in architecture. You can never know everything. It's a constantly evolving landscape that you need to keep up with.
Getting that breakthrough into the industry, it's about sort of being confident and forming those relationships. And for me, some of those relationships started in the classroom at the architecture school.